Dear friends, welcome to my new video. Today I will present you how this audio amplifier works. This audio amplifier consists of this microcontroller, which is 5 volts and 5 watts audio amplifier, the capacitor as a filter. This is the 5 volts positive area, the ground, the power supply by USB plug. This is the input positive area and the input ground by this jack, headphone jack. I cut it the one of the wires for my project with Arduino and TA5767. FM radio chip for Arduino, and this is the output, positive area and negative area, in this speaker. We need, and this board for the connections, and this head pins. Now I connected this audio amplifier in this board with TA5767 for my next project with Arduino radio with TA5767. I have the board ready, but now we will test the audio amplifier with this cell phone. We connected the power supply, 5 volts power supply here, and the first pins, the yellow wires are the input by headphones jack. I transfer them for a breadboard. I convert them for a breadboard, and the black wires are the speaker. Okay, now let's power it up by our black power bank. Sorry. Okay, speaker works fine, and now let's connect the audio amplifier in the cell phone. Sorry, I had a problem with Wi-Fi network. Okay, let's hear this song. Okay, I pause the song. It's very powerful audio amplifier. Oh, I don't wanna destroy my love desktop here. I'm so sorry. See you in my next video.